Hello, you all wonderful family. You are welcome back to our channel, Ethel and Gifty Soul Dead. Today, I am going for an inspection in order to hand over an apartment for a client who has bought. Usually, before handover, we make sure that everything in the house or apartment is working or functional. Doors, windows, light, taps, ceiling, etc. are all checked and double sure they are in good or best condition. These are some of the behind the scenes work that we do as realtors to ensure that you all wonderful clients get the best. So I hope you will enjoy this video that I made specially for you and learn a thing or two if you are also a realtor. So just enjoy the video as I go around each and every room and report or record everything that isn't working in this apartment. This is a two-bedroom duplex apartment located somewhere in the heart of Cantonment, Accra, Ghana. And today, as I've said earlier, I'm here to check and hand over within 5 working days at most. So I'm going around, as you've seen in the video, checking every little detail and recording them accordingly, whether it's functional or not, so that the guys could come and work on it and we can hand over. I hope you enjoy. Down floor is done. I'm now going to the top floor. Come, let's go. Kindly also take time to enjoy the view up here. Sit back and relax and enjoy the amazing view we've got for you.
How to take water? Classic one. But the condition of the room is right. Down there. Yeah. It's not locked.
The view is like
Hey!
Soon, my work here is done. If you enjoyed this video, kindly give us a thumbs up. And if you have any questions or suggestions, you can kindly drop it in the comment section. Remember to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Ethel and Gifty sold it. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you all. Bye.